The owners supported the agreement that was brought to us by MLB, and it's a complicated agreement, and I don't have an opinion yet really on how it's going to work, but there's emphasis that it's very similar to the agreements in Japan and Korea, and that's a model they're trying to follow, and I hope that it works, and I hope that the problematic human trafficking, so to speak, is eliminated, because that's not good for anybody. And I think society comes before even baseball with respect to that.